When I was at the Hickory House, I could see I was in the middle of this kind of male chauvinism thing where male musicians didn't want to work with women. They had the idea that their playing was delicate and frilly and all that ridiculous stuff. In fact, people used to pay me a compliment they thought it was. You play well for a girl. I said, I know some men that sound like girls. I didn't name any names, but there were some.